Roman Reigns can only win the championship via pinfall or submission. And Roman knows that. There's the Samoan drop. Here's the cover. He got him down. Almost had him.
3 seconds, all you need. 3 seconds to make the dreams come true, Roman.
Well, Roman's got 2 minutes, 15 seconds left. 3 minutes gone by in this match. Roman's... he's getting ready. Sheamus felt it coming. Sheamus rolls out of harm's way. And here comes Roman Reigns, driven into the apron. Oh! And Roman Reigns is knocked down and may be out as the clock continues to tick, tick at 1 minute, 45 seconds and counting. And the referee now counting. And Roman Reigns, 126.
Desperation time.
125.
Keeping an eye on Sheamus. Keeping an eye on that clock.
Yeah, but he's got to get it back in the ring, Byron. Roman Reigns has got to get Sheamus back in the ring. We're at a minute 15 now. Sheamus is like dead weight. And Roman cannot get Sheamus back in the ring as the clock continues to tick. Closing in on a minute left in this matchup.
This is becoming a dire...
60 seconds before the dream dies.
A dire situation for Roman Reigns.
Yeah, but guys, Sheamus may be out. Roman Reigns has got him back in the ring. Roman Reigns looking to take advantage. Sheamus trying to somehow get out of harm's way in the corner. We're at 48 seconds.
Roman Reigns, he's got to hurry.
Via disqualification, Roman Reigns. However, still your WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus.
I think Sheamus's buddies felt Roman Reigns was closing in on delivering a spear. And they came to the aid of Sheamus. Reigns wins the match, but not the championship.
That's right, Lily. Still, you're WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus! Hey, Roman. I guess you're gonna have to wait till TLC to get your championship opportunity, right, fella? But right now, I'd like to introduce you to some great, amazing friends of mine. We call ourselves the League of Nations. And across the world, we're superstars. We're heroes of countries, not just in this, but all corners of the globe. I would like to introduce first, from the UK, WWE's own royalty, King Barrett!
Thank you, thank you.
I'd also like to introduce you, your United States champion, Alberto Del Rio! And last but not least, from Bulgaria, the Bulgarian brute, my right-hand man, Rusev! So put your hands together for the League of Nations!